The Minister of Defense just announced that Canada is now going to be joining the war on drugs in Central and Latin America just at a time when the leaders of those countries are saying clearly and categorically it's the wrong direction for Canada.
The United Nations says Canadians are some of the world's most prolific pot smokers. Now two of the country's most influential medical officials say it is time to legalize it, and they're not alone.
What the war on drugs has done is create an enormously fertile ground for violent criminal activity. That's what we have to stop.
See, the drug wars are being waged on two fronts. Police expending huge resources to track down those who grow and sell marijuana. And the deadly battle among the criminal gangs for control of drug profits. Marijuana was legal.
But what would change would be the users wouldn't have to go to the smugglers and the traffickers to get it. They could get it at a taxed place, at a regulated place, just like the liquor store.
Harper and his government has been firm all along, saying that it will not change the laws, it will not legalize any kind of drugs while they're in power.
It's a medical issue, it's not a criminal justice issue.
And the doctors don't like the federal government's proposal for mandatory minimum sentences for minor drug law offenses.
Would you decriminalize marijuana?
No, I think that would be a mistake.